International India's largest solar media. Joining us today is Mr. Sanjay Balikar, who is the head of business development in solar from Medha. Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Before we start the interview, why don't you tell us something about your company?
Well, thanks for covering Medha's call and helping us to... This is a product launch of Medha's new product, 250 kilowatt string inverter. This is a indigenously developed product. And let me introduce first Medha to solar. Medha is comparatively new in solar, but very popular brand in Indian Railways. Medha is established in 1986, and since then we have developed many products in the Indian Railways right up to locomotive. And now Medha is a company which manufacturing entire train. Train 18 is totally manufactured by Medha Servo Drive, and including coach factory also. And coming back to the solar, we have developed 1 megawatt inverters in 2018, and right now it is working since last 3 years for more than 100 megawatt capacity product projects. Now coming to this new additions in solar, we have developed 3.85 megawatt of capacity inverters, which we have recently supplied to 50 megawatt project in Bhilai for the end customers in Indian Railways. And now we have recently launched this 250 kilowatt. This is, you can see the product here. This look like it's a definitely different than the Chinese. Okay. The project itself, we are getting a good, very good response since yesterday. People are happy to see the Make in India inverter in string utility scale.
Okay.
And this is the inverter where you will find the all technical specs is at with the global standards.
And what is the USP and how is it better than the Chinese product?
Yeah, good, thanks. So USP is what I was waiting for this question, because we wanted this inverter should be use as 250 kilowatt in a full capacity at 50 degree centigrade, because India is not like having a range where temperature goes up to 50 degree. You will find in market of whatever the products available, the 250 kilowatt capacity is guaranteed at 40 degree, 30 degree, like that. But Medha is the only inverter manufacturer who is confirming 250 kilowatt inverter capacity at 50 degree. So the users are going to get a minimum 10% more power generation by using Medha inverters. This is a main feature of this. Now, one more feature what Medha has added for the reactive power compensation. That is the main concern nowadays. It is becoming a serious concern for developers, because it is being used in utility scale. So for reactive power compensation, Medha has given the inbuilt feature for that. We are very confident that with this feature and with the added capacity, users are going to get maximum benefit by using Medha inverters.
Okay. So yeah. In terms of manufacturing capacity and your expansion plans with regards to manufacturing,
yeah.
Where does Medha stand right now?
Oh, well, Medha is very big establishment. We have factories in Hyderabad. Let me just give you some Medha's background also, before talking to manufacturing capacity. Medha is having 3 manufacturing plant in Hyderabad with R&D, with a full-fledged R&D in this, and the annual turnover is more than 2,000 crores as on today. It has a huge infrastructure. At present for solar, since it's a first year, we are targeting around 100 megawatt per month. That is the manufacturing capacity. But it can be easily scale up down the line. We can easily, at present, per year, we are planning around 1 gigawatt capacity. And that will be scale up, definitely. So we are just waiting for the response and support, so volume can be scaled up. That is not an issue with Medha.
What are your views on Make in India with respect to inverters?
Well, Make in India is it's a need of the hour. You can see what is the kind of a Chinese dominance in present, and our Indian governments are also become more concerned about this Make in India Atmanirbhar Bharat Abhiyan. And Medha is working on this ground since last 3-4 years. In fact, in railways also, we had given a very tough competition with the big companies like Bombardier, Siemens and all. So solar also we are here to ready to fight, give competition with all global players. And the only main reason of giving this confidence to market is because it is all indigenously developed. We have a full, it's a R&D driven company.
Okay.
We have more than 500 engineers in R&D working in Hyderabad. You will find this is a, must be the only company in India who has got in power electronics.
Could you share some light on the R&D budget or more other aspects of research and development?
R&D aspect means it is like you can see the Medha journey. We started this business in 86 with the signaling unit, then braking system, anti-brake system. And from there we scaled up to the locomotive, and 3 years back we have made a complete train. So similarly in solar also we started with this 1 megawatt inverters, then with this string inverters, and we are going to add up new products every year. That is the requirement of the hour. So we can definitely scale up with the, our R&D support. And even in renewable with the R&D we are now enter into EV business also, and it is basically a commercial EV vehicles. So we already 8 buses are running on the Medha's motors for the EV. So this is one very good milestone for Medha. So R&D we are adding up many product, many segment we are entering. So that is the strength of Medha.
Okay. Any concluding thoughts?
Conclusion is try to promote Make in India product. Be Atmanirbhar and be independent, real independence from China.
Thank you so much for joining, sir. We understand it's a very busy day, and thank you for taking that time from us.
Thank you, it's a pleasure.
Thank you. Yeah.